believe you are, and this changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. And your heart's so full, you can't contain it. Waves are crashing over me, and I feel so safe, I can't explain it. Peace and joy abound in me. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Heart's so full, you can't contain it. Waves are crashing over me, and I feel so safe, I can't explain it. Peace and joy abound. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Heart's so full, you can't contain it. Waves are crashing over me, and I feel so safe. I can't explain it. Peace and joy abound in me, and your heart so full you can't contain it. Waves are crashing over me, and I feel so safe. I can't explain it. Peace and joy abound in me. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. You're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see you smiling. You're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see you smiling. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. You're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see you smiling. You're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see you smiling, Jesus. Jesus. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. You're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see you smiling. You're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see you smiling. Oh, you're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see. Jesus, your love is so amazing. And this joy, I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing. And this joy, I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. Just an open door to my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls. But just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls. Just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls. But just an open door in my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside. inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you, God. I wanna give everything, all that's inside, all that's inside. Give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy, I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and this joy, I can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. You're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is arising as I see you smiling. You're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is arising as I see you smiling. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you.
Jesus, we thank you that your love is so pure and it's so full for us, that you don't hold back from us, that you give of yourself completely and you offer complete access to us at all times, and that your blood has made a way for us to commune with you. Lord, we want to stay in this place of knowing your love. We want constant revelation, daily revelation of this love, Lord. We thank you, God. At this time, we'll be transitioning into a time of worship in the Word. We'll be meditating on John 15, verses 1 through 17. And we'll be praying and singing through this scripture in smaller segments. So I invite you to open up your Bibles to John chapter 15, verses 1 through 17. Once again, the passage is John 15, 1 through 17. I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And And every branch that does bear fruit, he prunes, that it may bear more fruit. Already you are clean because of the word that I have spoken to you. Abide in me, and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit by itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. I am the vine, you are the branches. Whoever abides in me and I in him, he it is that bears much fruit. For apart from me, you can do nothing. If anyone does not abide in me, he is thrown away like a branch and withers, and the branches are gathered, thrown into the fire and burned. If you abide in me, and my words abide in you, ask whatever you wish, and it will be done for you. By this my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit, and so prove to be my disciples. As the Father has loved me, so have I loved you. Abide in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will abide in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in his love. These things I have spoken to you, that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be full. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. Greater love has no one than this, that someone laid down his life for his friends. You are my friends if you do what I command you. No longer do I call you servants, for the servant does not know what his master is doing. But I have called you friends, for all that I have heard from my Father, I have made known to you. You did not choose me, but I chose you and appointed you that you should go and bear fruit and that your fruit should abide. So that whatever you ask the Father in my name, he may give it to you. These things I command you so that you will love one another. John 15, verses 1 through 3. I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And every branch that does bear fruit, he prunes, that it may bear more fruit. Already you are clean because of the word that I have spoken to you. Abide in me, and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit by itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. I am the vine, you are the branches. Whoever abides in me and I in him, he it is that bears much fruit. For apart from me, you can do nothing. If anyone does not abide in me, he is thrown away like a branch and withers, and the branches are gathered, thrown into the fire, and burned. Jesus, you are the source. You are the beginning of life and of fruitfulness. You are the vine, and we are your branches. We acknowledge that we can't do anything apart from you. You are the giver of all life. Help us, God, to remain in you. Give us a desire to remain in you. Keep us steadfast in your love. We want to bear the fruit of your Spirit by walking in righteousness and love, by being sensitive to your Spirit and to your leading. Let us be ones who walk by your Spirit in truth, not being dictated by what's around us, so that we can be fruitful, so that we can continue to be pruned by you. And God, let us not fear discipline. Let us not fear the pruning, for we know that you're so good to us and you desire for us to prosper in freedom and life. Your heart is never for us to suffer, but it's to enjoy your presence and nearness as you prune and teach us. Jesus, you bore our sin and you defeated death so that we could be completely clean and pure, pruned and fitted to bear fruit. But as the things of this world and our fleshly nature cause us to seek life apart from you and cause us to bear less fruit, may we realign ourselves to the true vine. Your truth has set us free, to live as slaves to righteousness, to true life. But truth allows us to bear fruit, not by our own works, but by the faith that we have in you and in your resurrection life. We thank you, Jesus.
You are the true vine. You are the true vine. There is none like you, none that gives life like you do, Jesus. You are the source. You are the source of life. You are the source of fruitfulness. And we can do nothing apart from you, Jesus. We can do nothing that will last eternity apart from you, Jesus. You are the vine, and we know that. We don't want to be separated from you.
Keep us in your love, Lord. Keep us steady in your love, God.
Keep us in you, Jesus. Keep us steady in your love. Keep us steady in you.
There's no place we would rather be, Lord. With you, Jesus. We want to keep our gaze fixed upon you.
Keep our eyes fixed on you, Jesus, every moment, every second. I want to look to you. I want to look to you. Nothing else will do. Keep my eyes on you. I keep my eyes on you. I keep my eyes on you. Keep my eyes on you and you alone.
John 15, verses 4-8. John 15, verses 7-8. If you abide in me, and my words abide in you, ask whatever you wish, and it will be done for you. By this my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit, and so prove to be my disciples. Lord, keep us so in tune with you that we know your desires. Speak to us even right now. What's on your heart? What are your desires? What are the desires that you put within us? Father, make us one with you. That it's second nature for us to know and agree with what's on your heart. Make us one with you, that we know what pleases you, and that before you even ask it of us, that we'd be eager to bless your heart. You said that if we abide in you and your words abide in us, we'll ask and receive according to your will. So let your words dwell richly within us. Let us be ones who go out of our way to record, to understand, to steward the words that you give us. Let us guard your words as precious. Let us defend your truth in our own hearts, that we wouldn't even desire what's not of you. Make us one with you so that we know that you're an amazing Father who loves to grant the desires of our hearts. Make us one with you, that our dialogue with you is constant and it's rich and edifying. And Lord, let it all be glorifying to you. We don't want to make a name for ourselves in bearing fruit. We want to give you all the glory. We want it to all point back to you, to the source of all things. Get your glory, Lord.
Abide in me, and my words abide in you. You can ask whatever you wish, it will be done for you. If you abide in me, and my words abide in you. You can ask whatever you wish, and it will be done for you. So abide in me, abide in me, let my words abide in you, abide in you, I want you to abide in me, abide in me, let my words abide in you, abide in you. Set your word as a seal upon my heart. Let your word be a seal upon my heart.
Let your words dwell within us.
Let your words be a seal upon my heart. Let your words be a seal upon my heart. Let it dwell within me. Your words dwell within me.
Write your word on our hearts.
Write your words upon our hearts, God. Write your words on our hearts.
Let us love your word. Let us love it.
Increase your love, increase your love, and increase our love for your word. Spirit of God, increase our love for your word. Spirit of God, increase our love for your word. Spirit of God, increase our love for your words. We want to abide in your word, nothing else, Lord. We want to abide in your word, nothing else, Lord. If we abide in let your word be sweet as honey. Let your word be as sweet as honey for our souls. Let your word be as sweet as honey. Let your word be as sweet as honey to my heart. Let your word be as sweet as honey. Let your word be as sweet as honey.
We want to taste and see that it is good.
Let your word be as sweet as honey. Let your word be as sweet as honey to my heart. Let your word be sweet as honey. Let your word be sweet as honey. Let your word be sweet as honey. Let your word be sweet as honey.
Let your word be the sweetest thing that we know. The best thing that we know, God.
Sweet as honey. Let your word be sweet as honey. Let your word be as sweet as honey. Let your word be sweet as honey. Let your be unmovable, unshakable, so let my roots go down deep. Unmovable, unshakable in you. Wanna be unmovable, unshakable, so let my roots go down deep. Unmovable, unshakable in you. I wanna be unmovable, unshakable, so let my roots go down deep. Unmovable, unshakable in you. I wanna be unmovable, unshakable, so let my roots go down deep. Unmovable, unshakable in you. I wanna be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. And I wanna be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. I wanna be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. And I wanna be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. Let my roots go down deep. Unmovable, So let my roots go down deep, unmovable, unshakable in you. I want to be unmovable, unshakable. So let my roots go down deep, unmovable, unshakable in you. By the streams of living water, and I wanna be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. to be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. I want to be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. Be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. And I wanna be like a tree planted by the streams of living water. Wanna be found faithful, wanna be found steady, wanna be found faithful till the end. Wanna be found faithful, wanna be found steady, wanna be found faithful till the end. Wanna be found faithful, I wanna be found steady, I wanna be found faithful to the end. I wanna be found faithful, I wanna be found steady. Thank you.
before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. Just keep me steady here for all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. Just keep me steady here for all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. Just keep me steady here for all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. Keep me steady here for all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. Just keep me steady here for all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze.
Found faithful, I wanna be found steady.
wanna be found faithful till the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful till the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful till the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful till the end.
At this time, we'll continue in our worship in the Word from John 15, verses 1 through 17. John 15, verses 9 through 11. As the Father has loved me, so have I loved you. Abide in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will abide in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in his love. These things I have spoken to you, that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be full. Father, you have nothing but perfect, complete, and pure love for your Son, Jesus. And it's the same love that you, Jesus, have for us. You chose to limit yourself to the human frame, to be God in the flesh to us. You came in the flesh to manifest the Father's love for us. We thank you, Jesus, for a radical and a sacrificial love, a love that forsakes all selfish ambition and comfort to be with your beloved ones, a love that gives without expecting anything in return from the receiver, but a love that inevitably moves us and compels us to give in return. As we abide in this love, Lord, we agree to allow you to transform us. And we want to be moved and compelled by your love. We want to abide by your commandments because we have your perfect expression of love within us. Holy Spirit, give us an even greater desire to stay in the bounds of your love. We know that there's nothing better, there's nothing else that satisfies. There's nothing else that gives true joy. There's nothing else that allows us to pour out our love without running dry. Let your love be both the motivation and the outcome of how we live our lives.
No greater love. There is no greater love than Jesus.
Your love is perfect.
There is no greater love.
There's no greater thing than your love.
There is no greater love than Jesus. is no greater love.
You've poured it out upon us, Lord.
There is no greater love than Jesus. There is no greater love.
Teach us this love, God. Show us this love, Lord.
There is no greater love than Jesus. There is no greater love. There is no greater love than Jesus. This love is within us, and this love is within our hearts, and this love is within us. This love is within our hearts. This love is within us. This love is within our hearts.
Can abide in you because your love is within us.
Love is within
us. Holy Spirit, you live within us.
This love is within us. And this love transforms us. This is love that transforms our lives. And this love is what sanctifies and beautifies and glorifies. We abide in your love. We abide in your love, Lord. We abide in you, Jesus.
Your love is the only love that doesn't run dry.
You
abide in your love, Lord.
We abide in your love. Love that never will run dry. It's your love that will never run dry. Your love will never run dry. Your love will never run dry. Pour it out. You pour it out. And you pour it out.
Hold yourself, Lord.
Pour it out.
Pour it out. Pour out your love upon
pour
us.
Pour out your love. You pour out your love. You pour out your love. Abide in you, we will never run dry. When we abide in you, we can never run dry. When we abide in you, we will never run dry. When we abide in you, we will never run dry. Abide in you, we can never run dry, 'cause you never run dry. When we abide in you, we can never run dry. When we abide in you, we can never run dry.
John 15, verses 12 through 17. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. Greater love has no one than this, that someone laid down his life for his friends. You are my friends if you do what I command you. No longer do I call you servants, for the servant does not know what his master is doing. But I have called you friends, for all that I have heard from my Father, I have made known to you. You did not choose me, but I chose you and appointed you that you should go and bear fruit, and that your fruit should abide, so that whatever you ask the Father in my name, he may give it to you. These things I command you, so that you will love one another. Father God, as long as we remain in your love, we are able to love each other well. It's not within our fleshly nature or any other outward force to want to selflessly give of ourselves, but because you've put your love within us, we're able to take in this notion of laying down one's life for a friend. For not only did you give your life for us, but you never lorded it over us. You never demanded our servitude. Rather, you invited us into a friendship with you. You invited us into the mature and the deep matters of your heart, to the secrets of your heart. We don't just receive your love and remain ill-equipped to reproduce it. But God, you give us full access as friends so that we are able to reproduce this love and pay it forward, so that we can go and set others free the way that you have set us free. Lord, you call us to be a tangible love, a tangible support for each other, that we would help each other remember that you've called us to a lifestyle of receiving and of giving love. Lord, give us a greater capacity for your love and give us a grace to steward it well.
It's by your love that we can love well. It's by your love that we can love well. It's by your love that we can love well. It's by your love that we can love well. We can love because you first loved us. 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 We can love well, 'cause you first loved us well. We can love well, 'cause you first loved us well. We can love well, 'cause you first loved us well. We can love well, 'cause you first loved us well. Give us more of your love so we can love
with your love, God.
Your love.
Fill us up with your love, God.
We can love better,
so that we may love well.
Give us more of your love so we can love better. measures, greater measures of your love. Give us some more of your love. Give us greater measures, greater measures of your love.
We can only give away what we've received first.
Give us greater measures of your love, of your love, so we can pour out your love, manifest your heart, pour it out. Use us, God. God, show your love to manifest your love. More of your love so we can love. More of your love. More of your love.
Good, amazing Father to us. Thank you for reminding us of your love. Thank you for recentering us and always bringing us back to you, back to the source of life and the source of goodness. We love your leadership and we trust your leadership. We trust that you are carefully guiding us and pruning us, that we may bear much fruit, and that we may live lives that are more glorifying to you, God. In Jesus' name.
I sing praises to praises to your name, the name that's so much higher than all names. All honor to your name. All honor to your name, the name that's so much greater than all names. I I sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than all names. All honor to your name. All honor to your name. The name that's so much greater. The name that's so much higher than all names. All honor to your name. All honor to your name. The name that's so much greater than all names. I sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than all names. All honor to your name. All honor to your name. The name that's so much greater. Your name is
life. Your name is hope inside me. Hope inside me. Your name is love, a love that always finds me, always finds me. Your name is life, your name is hope inside me, hope inside me. Your name is love, a love that always finds me, always finds me. Be lifted up, be lifted higher. Be lifted up, be lifted higher. You are worthy, so be lifted up, be lifted higher, be lifted up, be lifted higher. Your name is life, your name is hope inside me, hope inside me. Your name is love, a love that always finds me, always finds me. Your name is life, a name that's hope inside me, hope inside me. Your name is love, a love that always finds me, always finds me. Your name is love, a love that always finds me, even when I hide. Your name is love, a love that always finds me, even when I hide. Your love is stronger. Love will always break through. It always does, it always will. Even when we hide, your love always finds us. Your love will always find. Your love that always finds me. Your name is life, your name is hope inside me, hope.
Lord, you deserve all the honor and glory and praise. And God, it's from this place of desiring to exalt your name, desiring to see your glory fill this earth, that we want to lift up intercession. So we thank you, God, for revealing yourself and reminding us of your love today. God, let us stay in this place of abiding in you. As we bring our petitions before you, as we pray in alignment with your heart today. In Jesus' name. At this time, we will transition into a time of intercession for Korea. Recently, as you may know, there has been a parliamentary vote to impeach President Park of South Korea, and the top court is now holding hearings and considering whether to uphold this vote and to follow through completely with the impeachment. In addition, North Korea has held mock attacks on the Blue House, which is the presidential palace in South Korea. So in light of this unstable political climate, and even the tensions on this peninsula, let's declare God's goodness and his sovereignty and call down his justice as well as his mercy and peace. We have the authority in our words to speak life or death and to pray and to see things move. So as I pray through these topics, I invite you to follow along and take up your authority in Christ and lift up your own intercession. Lord, we know that President Park's situation is not just a random occurrence, but it's an indication of a deeper underlying issues in this nation. And we know that you have already, in your mercy, been guiding this nation into the light. God, we ask on behalf of this nation and this church for your forgiveness and your mercy, for the ways that we have given in to passivity, for the ways we've allowed compromise and mixture of the truth to affect us. And we pray that you have mercy on all of the people that have been influenced by manipulation and all forms of untruth. And Father, would you cleanse us of both our own sin and the sin that has affected us. In your love, in your great love and compassion, would you make Korea a nation of purity? Let whatever changes that happen in the government be an even greater expression of your mercy. We also pray for mercy upon President Park. May you preserve her dignity and show her your loving kindness. Surround her with people who will properly convey your Father's heart to her. We pray that you would lead her through a process of healing and of knowing your goodness. We thank you that you are not discriminatory in your love, and you are gracious and you're willing to release mercy when we ask of you. We thank you, Father. Let's pray.
Thank you.
Jesus, we thank you for the peace that we have in you, a peace that surpasses all understanding and that guards our hearts and minds. Right now, we prophesy this peace over Korea, that the peace of Christ will reign in our hearts no matter what's happening around us. In fact, in times of unstable circumstances, let our feet be even more steady and firm in your peace. And we pray, God, that Christians will exemplify the peace of Christ and be an encouragement to those around them who don't yet know this peace. May we, as your sons and daughters, be rooted in intimacy and know your heart and your character so well that those who simply observe us will be drawn into your glory and the unusual peace that we carry. We want to see the peace and supremacy of Christ be the thing that moves and shapes Korea's government. We want peace to be a stronger influence than fear, than anxiety, than manipulation. We're fully confident that as we ask this of you, God, that you desire this peace as well. So let Korea be marked by a pursuit of your peace. Let's pray.
Take your place. You're the Prince of Peace. Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace. Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace. So take your place. You're the Prince of Peace. So take your place. You're the Prince of Peace. So take your place. Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace. Place, you're the Prince of Peace, so take your place. You're the Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place. You're the Prince of Peace, Lord, take your place.
your place. You're the Prince of Peace. Lord, take your place.
Father, you are faithful to protect your people. You are faithful to hear the cries of your people. Right now we pray for supernatural protection in this nation and in this peninsula. We ask for physical protection. We pray that with North Korea holding these mock attacks of the Blue House, that none of this would escalate to bigger threats or actual physical attacks. And we trust that you are fighting for us. You are defending us and protecting us. Lord, would you protect us also from turning on one another? Let us keep moving in a direction of pursuing unity and reunification. Would you protect our minds, God, from desiring revenge or indulging in bitterness? Protect our minds so that in all things we would give ourselves to prayer, not to anxiety or even to apathy. Let us not check out, but let us arm ourselves with your truth and be equipped to withstand anything. Give us the belt of truth and the breastplate of righteousness. Teach us how to use the shield of faith and the sword of the Spirit, your word, and make us perceptive in both the physical and the spiritual so that we can see beyond what's just here and now. God, we ask that you would not lift your hands of protection, but that you would give us supernatural protection over Korea, and that this would be a testimony that leaves the rest of the world in awe. And just as miraculous as it is for Israel as a nation to still be intact, we want you to get your glory through victory in Korea. You are our refuge and our strength. We thank you, Lord, for your protection. Let's pray. Lord, you love righteousness and you love justice, and you defend these things as an expression of your love. You hate evil, you hate robbery and wrongdoing, and you don't tolerate injustice. God, we want to see evidence of your hand bringing justice through Korea's government. Would you use the government as an instrument to establish your justice? And we want to see changes that will positively impact society and education and holistic health in this nation. Let your righteousness be contagious. Let it leave no part of Korea untouched. Let there be advocates and people who burn for justice rising up, godly leaders that you place in positions of influence to catalyze these changes. Let there be people who boldly champion justice and rally others in a winsome way to plead the cause of your people. Your word says that your justice will become a light to the nations. So Lord, we ask that you let your light shine here. Give your people a greater heart for justice. Lord, if we've grown apathetic or hopeless in any way, would you reawaken our hearts, resensitize us to your justice, to the love that you have, and let us love what you love and hate what you hate, Lord. Let's pray.
God of our heart, you're the God of justice. God of our hearts, you're the God of justice. God of justice. God of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine through. And God of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine through.
Establish your justice here, God.
God of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine through. God of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine
through. Let your light shine. Let your light shine, Lord.
guide of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine through. Guide of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine through. Guide of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine through. Guide of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine through. Guide of justice, move on our hearts. Let your righteousness shine through,
Father. Your love for Korea is greater than we can imagine. And Lord, we thank you for giving us just a small glimpse of that today. And we thank you for giving us each a part to play in establishing your kingdom here, whether it's through prayer or through action. Would you pour out your generous mercy upon us? Would you cover us in your peace, God? And let your justice and righteousness come down on earth as it is in heaven. Would you let our hearts burn for what your heart burns for? Let heaven come in Korea. In Jesus' name we pray.
Father of kindness, you have poured out grace. You brought me out of darkness. You have filled me with peace. Giver of mercy, you're my help in time of need. Lord, I can't help but see. Father of kindness, you have poured out grace. You brought me out of darkness. You have filled me with peace. Giver of mercy, you're my help in time of need. Lord, I can't help but see. Faithful you are, faithful forever you will be, faithful you are. All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises are yes and amen. Beautiful Savior, you have brought me near. You pulled me from the ashes. You have broken every curse. Blessed Redeemer, you have set this captive free. Lord, I can't help but sing. Beautiful, beautiful Savior, you have brought me near. You pulled me from the ashes. You have broken every curse. Blessed Redeemer, you have set this captive free. Lord, I can't help but sing. Faithful you are, faithful.
promises are yes and amen. Faithful, faithful you are. Faithful, forever you will be. Faithful you are. All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises, all your promises are yes and amen. All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises, every single one will come to pass. All your promises. I will rest in your promises. My confidence is your faithfulness, and I will rest in your promises. My confidence is your faithfulness, and I will rest in your promises. My confidence is your faithfulness. I will rest in your promises. My confidence is your faithfulness. I will rest in your promises. My confidence is your faithfulness. I will in your promises. My confidence, oh, is your faithfulness. Faithful you are. Faithful forever you will be. Promises are yes and amen. Faithful you are. Faithful forever you will be. Faithful you are. All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises are yes and amen.
God, we thank you that every promise that you speak will come to pass. And we thank you, Lord, that you have a track record of being perfect in all your promises in your word. We've seen so many come to pass, and we are expectant of the promises that you have spoken that we have not yet seen. But we have faith and believe, Lord, that these things will too come to pass, where a day where there's no more tears, a day where there's no more pain, a day, Lord, where you reign and there is only light and no evil, God. So we just lift all these prayers up to you, prayers for this nation, and we trust that this day is coming soon where there'll be no war. And we thank you, Lord God, that all evil has already been conquered by you, God. That you are the God who reigns. You are the God who is stronger. You are the God that is the only God above all. None, there's none above you, God. So we got that, we thank you, God, that there will be a day where there's peace in this nation. There will be a day when there's no more corruption, no more mixture. So Lord, we say, let that day draw near. And as we pray, we say in faith that it is coming near. So God, we thank you for what's to come. We thank you for what you're doing right now in this moment, God. Yeah, we love you. We thank you for what you are doing. We praise you and worship you for who you are. And we would praise and worship no other, because you alone are worthy. So God, we love you.